called Sherman Alexie's face. Well, it's not, but I'm going to call up that from now on. Let me sing an honor song for James Bailey, a pro basketball player who is mostly forgotten. But for me, he will always be now. He was nearly 7 feet tall, clad in white cotton and new high tops. He once rose and blocked my shot off the court and down the pavement walkway, the ball bouncing, 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 and rolling on a hot August day until it splashed into Green Lake, 75 yards away from the basket.